Right, another heads up for windward Oahu motorists beginning tomorrow. Kaneohe Bay Drive between the H3 and Mokapu Saddle Road will be closed for pavement repairs. The section of Kaneohe Bay Drive shut down Mondays through Fridays from 8:30 in the morning till about 2:30 p.m. The project is going to go for a while. They should finish by the end of July, weather permitting, and they promise no road work on the 4th of July.